what grounds?
Change of mental status.
He's senile. That's nothing new. You give him antibiotics and you send him home.
He has no family. There's no one there to make sure he takes his meds, to feed him, to go to
the
bathroom.
That's what social services are for.
They can't get to him today.
What about psych?
Svetik won't admit him.
He can be treated medically as an outpatient. We don't have the beds. If Svetik won't take him, he's out. Thank you, Timmy. Mm-hmm.